here at this lovely Beverly Hills fountain.
We three are going to make a wish.
And what are we wishing for?
Aren't we all looking for love?
So not sex, not hot lovers, not tour affairs, just honest to goodness love.
Come on, guys, a penny full of happiness.
I hate to be all hoity-toity and be all L.A. on you, but we have to talk about what you're going to do to make ends meet. And hustling doesn't count.
Really? I can't?
I'd have to get a job or something like that.
Corey, not too loud. We don't want the neighbors to get scared.
Who do you think is the most powerful gay man in Hollywood right now?
I'm trying to sleep with David Geffen.
Why?
It's Machiavelli goes to Hollywood.
Corey, this is a look I have never seen.
Some days they think I'm a man.
You're Alexander the Great's boyfriend, Hephaestion, huh?
Some days they think I'm a woman.
Are you prepared to dedicate your entire life in service to me?
Yes. Some days I think I'm crazy.
Have you tried online?
So why don't we start with something simple?
Sex for now.
Somehow calling it a gangbang doesn't really help the romance any.
There's plenty of good chances. Everybody's falling in love right and left, you know.
I'm down to the ass.
Do you ever want anything more?
Reality is, nobody really gives a shit about anybody out here.
Everyone has some sort of talent. You just have to learn what that is.
You're the first person in Los Angeles that I've actually met that can actually help me do something with my career.
I feel that I could absolutely trust you.
This is Los Angeles. We use our art to create fantasy.
To what end?
This is not a world where you can bet on relationship. You just have to do relationship. It's a yoga.